Now I'm just gonna show you how you can create a voiceover really fast and in just a few steps. What you wanna do is go to your Fairlight page, and when you're there, make sure your microphone is connected and everything is set up. And right click in empty space. Now this is already my video that I already working on, you know, for this course, but I just want to show you how you can record a voiceover to any video that you have. So right click and go to add track and go to mono, create a new track, double click to rename. So I'm just gonna say VO trial, and after that just press enter, and yeah, as simple as that. So I want you to go to Fairlight, go to patch input output, and I already connected some of my, let me just unpatch this. Already patched. Patching, guys, is like you're connecting from input to an output, as from an input to an output. Oh, that's how I can say it. So you're connecting from your microphone into the recording function of DaVinci Resolve. So this is my microphone. It's an stereo microphone. So I'm just gonna go on with any channel that I want. I thought it's good to use the right channel. I don't know, it really depends on you, but I'm just gonna use the external and choose my output, which is the VO trio. So source is where your microphone is or your input device, and then destination is your track that you're recording to. So when you're after clicking this and that, just go to patch and you're done. You always choose any track that you want to record to. So when you're done, so I'm just gonna go on and rasterize it or amp for record. So when you amp for record, you have selected that you want to record only that channel. Only that track. And after rasterizing it, just go to record. So let me wait a bit. I'm just gonna mute all these things here because I don't want to have any voice that I can hear in the background. So this is a voiceover trial that I am recording on a Skillshare course to show students how I record voiceovers in DaVinci Resolve using the Fairlight page. So after you're done, just press the space bar to stop. So let me just play back that. So this is a voiceover trial that I am recording on a Skillshare course to show students how I record voiceovers in DaVinci Resolve using the Fairlight page. That was a simple kind of recording. You can also control its volume and all that stuff. Go to mixer and you can play around with so let's go to this channel, I mean this track. So when I play it back, let me just play it back and use, so you see the volume is really high. I'm just gonna bring it a little bit down. Okay, so that's cool. When you're done, just go to edit page and your recording is right here. So you can just put it anywhere that you want really that much easily.